watch as certain people covering me and the tremendous success of this administration have truly gone mad. Their fake reporting creates anger and disunity. Take 2 weeks off and come back rested. Chill.